You are lucky you didn't get shot or end up in some motel room right now, all drugged up and being passed around.
All right, you're going too far with it.
No, I'm not. It's happening every day. Plus, you lied to me. You said you were going to a small house party, not Club 100.
Well, if I'd said Club 100, would you have still let me go?
No.
Right.
Because your fast ass shouldn't be going there anyway. You know why they call it Club 100, Jennifer? Because that's all who hang there. Gang members.
Well, all you guys want me to do is go to school, run track, and set a good example for the other girls.
When did that become a bad thing?
I'm not dad. I'm not you, and I'm not the Queen of Garfield.
Girl, this is not about dad or me or some silly name they call you at school. It's about the fact that you're trying to act grown when clearly you're not.
Why are you being such a bitch right now?
Call me a bitch one more time.
I just won't tell you next time. How about that?
You didn't tell me this time. You came up in this house shaking because you were so scared. That's what told me. Now you want to act all cool like it was just, what, some great adventure?
All right, I'm already stressed out. I can't with you right
okay.
now. Give me my phone,
okay,
please.
You're not getting your phone.
Anessa.
I'm not here to talk about Club 100. We are here because two police officers were viciously attacked tonight while on the job protecting and serving this community, plain and simple.
Witnesses say it looked a lot like Black Lightning was involved in the incident at Club 100.
It's fake news.
This is not a game. This is real, Jen.
You